Hi, I'm Janessa with Off Leash Canine. This is Skywalker, known as Sky, 2-year-old treeing walker coonhound who suffers from OCD. So OCD is not something that we can train out of a dog, but it is something that we take into account because when he gets super excited, when he gets stressed, when he gets anxious, or when he's off leash, he tends to have these OCD episodes where he's spinning kind of uncontrollably, looking to get his tail, barking. So it's definitely something that we took into account when we had him out and about. Sky's main issues were not being super stable in commands. His owner wanted him to be able to hold commands longer. She also really wanted to be able to take him out and about, go camping, hiking, be outdoors with an outdoors dog. Another thing he suffers from is just being a little bit afraid of water. He's reactive to dogs on leash, dogs that he doesn't know, barks, growls, kind of lunges at them. Door manners, so kind of a whole list of like little issues that were obviously made a little bit more difficult because of his OCD. So here's a couple clips of him when he first arrived. He's now able to be out in public. Obviously, we took some precautions, so you'll see that in the video. But he's able to go out hiking and be outdoors, and he's enjoying it and having a good time. I'm really, really proud of this guy. I hope you enjoy his video. Thank you so much for watching.